Hi guys. We're gonna try to continue with Horizons. So, les jours de la semaine et vos emplois du temps. To ask and tell the day of the week. Les jours. C'est quel jour aujourd'hui? C'est lundi. C'est mardi. C'est mercredi. C'est jeudi. C'est vendredi. C'est samedi. C'est dimanche. Use le with the day of the week. Je suis en cours lundi. Je suis en cours le lundi. So if you use le, that means every Monday you have this class. If you just have it a single Monday, this Monday, it's just lundi, without the le. So, from and to, je travaille de lundi à vendredi. I work Mondays through Fridays, every week. Du, from, au, to. So, du lundi au vendredi, from Monday to Friday. Du au. Use le matin, le après midi, and le soir. So say you do something in the morning and in the afternoon or in the evening, respectively. So for mornings it's le matin, for afternoon le après midi, and le soir in the evening. Le weekend is weekend. Le matin, je suis en cours. In the morning, I'm in class. L'après-midi, je travaille. In the afternoon, I work. Le soir et le week-end, je suis à la maison. On the evenings, on the weekend, I'm at home. So two friends are talking about their schedules in the semester. Tu es en cours quel jour ce semestre? Je suis en cours le lundi. Le mercredi et le vendredi. I'm in the class Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Tu travailles aussi? Do you work also? Oui, je travaille. I work le mardi matin, Monday morning. Je jeudi matin. That's Thursday morning. Et le weekend. And the weekend. So, someone asks, tu es en cours quel jour ce semestre? Tu es en cours, you're in class, quel jour, what days, ce semestre, this semester? Je suis en cours. I am in class Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, and I work on Monday morning, Thursday morning, and the week. Ciao. Say goodbye that you will see them again. Aujourd'hui, c'est lundi. Au revoir, à mercredi. Till Wednesday. Aujourd'hui, c'est dimanche, Saturday, mercredi, Wednesday, samedi, Saturday, jeudi, Thursday, vendredi, Friday, and mardi, Tuesday. So, les jours de la semaine means the days of the week. Votre emploi du temps. Your schedule. Votre emploi du temps. C'est quel jour aujourd'hui? It's what day today? C'est quel jour? It's what day aujourd'hui today? Tu es, you are, in a familiar way. Ce semestre, this semester. On est quel jour? On est quel jour sont? Nous sommes. Days of the week are not capitalized in French, and the first day of the week on the calendars is Monday, not Sunday. Lundi is Monday, and Sunday is dimanche. Okay? So, lundi, mardi, mercredi, jeudi, vendredi, samedi, and dimanche. Monday, Tuesday, and then Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. C'est quel jour? Aujourd'hui, c'est dimanche. Demain, c'est lundi. Après demain, c'est mardi. Après le week-end, c'est lundi. Avant le week-end, c'est dimanche. Les jours du week-end sont samedi et dimanche. Les jours du cours de français sont lundi lundi de lundi à dimanche, from Monday through Sunday. De lundi à Monday, okay, so work, if it's just a single situation, it's de and a, and if it's every time, repetitive situation, is do and ow. So, like this week, je travaille. Let's say I work this week, de lundi à vendredi, from Monday through Friday. But if you work the same schedule all the time, you say je travaille du lundi au vendredi. I guess it's a repetitive schedule. Okay, let's continue. Quan, change the word. Je suis à l'université du lundi au vendredi. Je travaille le mardi matin, le jeudi matin et le week-end. Le mardi, je travaille de 8 heures à midi. From 8 until noon. Je ne travaille pas. Aujourd'hui, today, c'est lundi et maintenant, il est 8h20. Right now, it is 8:20. Aujourd'hui, je suis en cours de... It's actually 8:20 in real life. I'm not even joking. What a coincidence. Check this out. It's my watch. It's actually 8:20. Isn't that a huge coincidence? Aujourd'hui, je suis en cours de 10h30. So from 10:30 à 4h for ten thirty to four. Okay. The D is 10:30. Demi. I may have spelled. So demi, which means 30 or half an hour or 30 minutes, is spelled demi, which is D-E-M-I-E, apparently. And I may have spelled it wrong before. I spelled it demi, D, or I don't know if I spelled it D-I-M-I or D-E-M-I, but it's wrong. So it's spelled D-E-M-I-E. So I think I spelled it D-E-M-I without the E at the end. So it's D-E-M-I-E. And then le lundi, la bibliothèque ouvre. On Monday, the library opens at 7h du matin. At 7 a.m. So du matin means a.m. Le vendredi, la bibliothèque ferme. On Friday, the library closes at 11 p.m. in the evening. Dessert means in the evening. Votre emploi du temps. So our schedule. Le lundi, je suis en cours de 10h à 1h. From 10 to 1. Je travaille de 2h à 5h. From 2 to 5 I work. Je suis à la maison à 5h. at 5 o'clock, I am at home. Le lundi, that's Monday. Le mardi, that's Tuesday. La profesor di a estudiant. And cool. Ouvrez votre livre à la page 23. Alrighty. So it says 23. Open your book to page 23. Is what the professor says to their students. Ferme votre livre, or close your book. Écoutez la question. Comment allez-vous? What is your name? Or say your name. Écoutez la question. Ask a question. Or answer the question. So, écoutez la question means answer the question. Respond. Oh my god. ask a question. I'm sorry. Répondez à la question. Très bien, merci. Êtes-vous? So the répondez means answer, and écoutez means ask. ECOUTEZ. Allez à table. To go to the front board. Allez au tableau. Go to the board. Écrivez, write la réponse en phrase complète. Write your answer in complete phrases. Phrases is phrases, complètes is complete. Prenez une feuille de papier et un crayon. O un stilo. Alrighty. So I think that means to write on the paper with a crayon or marker. Okay. Faites l'exercice à la page 21. Do the exercise and from A to page 21. Or exercise A on page 21, excuse me. Faites l'exercice à la page 21. Do the exercise on page 21. That's A. Donne-moi votre feuille de papier. Donne-moi, give me your paper, sheet of paper, feuille de papier. Votre is your. Lisez la page 17. Go read the page 17. Apprenez les mots de vocabulaire et préparez l'examen pour le prochain cours. So I think that means do the vocabulary, and it prepare le examen por le prochain course. So the teacher will prepare a test. Faite le devo dan le cahier et écoutez le CD les cassettes. So he listened to the CD or cassette. Le professeur dit al estudiant, the professor says to the students, DIT au AUX to estudiants. Estudiants. ETUDIANTS. Estudiants. Prochain means next. So prochain course means next course or next session or class. Prochain. And faite le devo means do. Faite le devo means do the homework. So faite le devo dan le cahier. Et écoute le CD. So le professeur dit, the teacher says. So oui, OUI means yes. Non means no. No, like if you're not following the direction, you say none. So, êtes-vous? Je m'appelle. Êtes-vous? My name is so-and-so. And you? Je suis de. I am from. Êtes-vous? And you? Je suis. And then your nationality. Êtes-vous? Je habite. I live with whom? Êtes-vous? And you? Je travaille pour la université. Êtes-vous? I work for the university. And you? Je suis professeur. Êtes-vous? I am a professor. And you? Je travaille so-and-so days. Êtes-vous? Le lundi. Je travaille de. On Monday, I work from a so-and-so time à so-and-so time. Le lundi. Êtes-vous? And you? Je suis encore les lundis, for example. I'm in class on Mondays. Or les lundis. Êtes-vous? And you? Je parle français, anglais. Êtes-vous? I speak French, English. And you? Pronunciation. Le voyez groupis. So vowels that are grouped together. Voyez is vowels, groupis, grouped. A français, je vais, je sais, vrai. Français. Je vais, je sais, vrai. They. A. We. Or Wah.
Wah.
Moi. Toi. Toi.
Toi.
Au revoir. Devoir. Okay? So... So that's what it is. Toi is yours or three, the letter three. It's spelled T-R-O-I-S, and it's toi, three. So we, like wheat, which is eight, or fruit, huit is eight. And aujourd'hui, so today, aujourd'hui, and then also, beaucoup, tableau, aussi, that. Tableau, beaucoup, aussi, like O, almost, so it's not like A, it's like O, O, that means, aussi means also, aussi.